अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट चैप्टर न्यूमरेशन। व्हाट इज़ न्यूमरेशन? न्यूमरेशन इज़ द मेथड ऑफ एक्सप्रेसिंग अ नंबर इन वर्ड्स। वी विल लर्न हाउ टू रीड एंड राइट लार्ज नंबर्स एंड कंपैरिजन ऑफ नंबर्स एट्सेट्रा। यू कैन सी एन एग्जांपल ऑफ फाइव डिजिट नंबर। व्हेन यू add 1 in 9999, then you get 10,000, and it is the smallest numeral of 5 digits. You can see here other examples of 5 digit number: 11,000, 12,000, 13,000, 14,000, and so on. Let us take a few examples: 10,000 and 1, 87,000 and 835. Students, now open page number 13, place value and expanded notation. Here you can see an example of 5 digit number 85,818. You can write place value of all these digits one by one. The rightmost digit is 8, and its place value is 8 multiply 1 equal to 8, and the second digit is 1, and it is in 10th place. Its place value is 1 multiply 10 equal to 10, and the third digit is 8, and its place value is 100 800, and the fourth digit is 5, and its place value is in the 1000 place, and the fourth digit is 8, and the place value and its place value is 10,000. 8 multiply 10,000 equal to 80,000. Here is another example or a diagram of a numeral and place value. You can see in the diagram. Students, now open page number 14, expanded numerals. We already take an example, 85,818. First of all, we find the place value of each digit of the given numeral, then write these place values putting sign of plus between them. Break up each place value into two factors and put the factor of each place value into brackets to avoid confusion and errors. I hope all of you understand this question. Students, open page number 15, numerals in lakhs. 99,999 is the highest numeral in thousands. Now you can add 1 in this numeral, then you get a numeral of 6 digits. Here an example you can see on your books. When you add 1 in 99,999, then you get 6 digit number 1 lakh. And here is again an example of place value, how we can write place value of this digit number. I already explained it. Students, open page number 16, expansion of the numerals, and I already discussed about expansion of the numerals on page number 14. Students, now go on page number 17, period of thousands. The period consists of two digits, one of thousands and the other of ten thousands. Here you can see thousands and
hundreds, 10,000, thousands, hundreds, tens and units. Here are some examples and I explain how we write and read these examples. The first numeral will be read as 74,395 and the second numeral will be read as 83,756 and the third will be read as 64,937. I explain whole chapter numeration and students hope all of you understand all the questions and all of you do page number 18, 19, 20 and 21 do practice and prepare test of this unit.